Penelope and Sandra have met different historical figures. Every day they meet a new person and learn how they help change our world. Penelope and Sandra, the Time Travelers.
Today we will be joined by Stroop. He discovered the famous psychological effect Stroop. Here he is.
How are you?
I'm great. I'm glad you could join us today.
I'm glad to.
Before we start asking questions about the Stroop test, can you tell us what it actually is?
The Stroop test is a test where you have to read the color of a word, not the color of the word itself. For example, if you had a word written in red but it said purple, you would read red, not purple.
So, what's the purpose of the test?
The purpose of the test is to determine the person's processing ability of the word.
Why is it so hard for people to take, like, why is it hard for people to take words when they can
It's harder because one side of your brain, it sees the color of the word and it's like, oh, it's purple. And then the other one, it sees, oh, this actually says red. So it's like they conflict, and it makes it harder to read.
Is it beneficial for society?
Yes, it can help with lots. It can help with psychological tests to determine problems.
What is the Stroop effect? The Stroop effect is a demonstration of interference with reaction type of a task.
Who came up with the Stroop effect?
John Riley Stroop published the effect Stroop effect in English in 1935.
How does the Stroop effect work? Say the color of each word in each column in a loud voice as fast as you can.